Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm super excited to do a DIY Play-Doh activity. We'll be making some rainbow treats. Grab your Play-Doh cans if you want to follow along. The first thing I'm going to make is a rainbow ice cream sandwich. Here's red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. Now for the chocolate part, I'm going to mix together brown and black. Alright, just set that aside and then we'll start rolling out each of the colors. You want to first roll it into an oval and then flatten it. Now stack them together. Give them a little squeeze so they stick together. And then flatten it out like so. Time to cut it into the rectangle shape. That looks good! See how all the colors are showing? Let's leave that off to the side and then we can make the chocolate part. Let's roll this out. Now lay the rainbow filling on top and cut off the excess. You'll need to do the same thing for the other side. Now for a little touch-up. Let's use this tool to add some dot details. And we're finished! What do you guys think? Let's move on to another rainbow treat. I'll be making an Oreo with rainbow filling. First, let's take some black Play-Doh and press it into the shape of the cookie. We'll need two of these. Now roll out each color just like we did before. Let's stack them and then flatten it. I'll use the cookie to press out a guideline of the filling so I can cut around it. Then just follow that line with the Play-Doh knife. Let's assemble it. And we're all done. Check out my two rainbow treats! Well, this was a lot of fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hit that like button if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to see more. Thanks!